I hold the government of Kerala squarely responsible for this. The head of Hamas yesterday was allowed to speak and speak hatefully about jihad, about waging hatred and war against non-believers, etc., etc. And the government of Kerala permitted that program to happen. But I hold the government of Kerala squarely responsible for this. Very sad as a Malayali, as an Indian, to hear about these bomb blasts targeting one community, the Christian community, where already one person has died and 40 have been injured. It is extremely terrible and a very depressing incident that in a state like Kerala, in India, we will have this type of terror attack and terror incident. But I hold the government of Kerala squarely responsible for this, because just yesterday, 24 hours ago, they permitted the terror organization Hamas, who was just recently responsible for killing so many innocent people. The head of Hamas yesterday was allowed to speak and speak hatefully about jihad, about waging hatred and war against non-believers, etc., etc. And the government of Kerala permitted that program to happen. And 24 hours later, we are seeing the consequences, where an innocent group of Jehovah's Witnesses, a Christian community, were gathering peacefully for a congregation, and we have seen this bomb blast happen. And as if this was not his responsibility, the Chief Minister, who is also the Home Minister of Kerala, is sitting in Delhi and doing his politics. And I only want to, through you, convey to the people of Kerala and people of India that we must not forget that this type of appeasement politics, history, we have seen it in the history of India, always causes innocent lives to be lost. It is the innocents from all communities that will bear the cost of this type of appeasement politics of the Congress and the CPM, who are both members of the INDI Alliance and the UPA. That if eventually it is the innocent people who lose their lives and pay for the cost of this appeasement politics.
From Ring News, detailed analysis, in-depth interviews and explainers. Follow the Times of India. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like our videos and hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest.